see you.
It's been a while.
Today we're going to talk about a theory, and although it has some holes in it, it's still relatively plausible. So, before we actually get into who the theory is about, let's talk about who the Zodiac Killer is. You want to take it from here, Stephanie? Okay.
The Zodiac Killer operated from late 1960s throughout the early 1970s. He sent threatening letters to the police and targeted couples. He's responsible for at least 5 killings in San Francisco Bay Area.
Even though he claimed and boasted about killing 37 people.
A witness and survivor of the Zodiac attacks, Michael Majou, states short, possibly 5'8", possibly 195 to 200 pounds, or maybe even larger. Short curly hair, light brown, almost blonde, with a large face. There's another witness, and it's a white male adult in his early 40s, 5'8", heavy built, reddish blonde, crew cut hair, wearing glasses, dark brown trousers.
Now, the relevance to this is that during the time of these killings, Bernie Sanders was 20 to 30 years old. 27 to be exact. And the Zodiac Killer's age is relatively similar considering things such as genetics and sun exposure, it could prematurely age someone. And so, who's not to say that Bernie Sanders just looked old for being 27? And then, Bernie Sanders is Jewish, and typical Jewish hair is curly, and it's typically dark in color. Do you know where the L's hair was curly and dark in color? You guessed it, the Zodiac Killer.
Also Bernie Sanders.
And Bernie Sanders. So, if you gather that information, and the picture that he took as a student to the description, you'll see that they have the same lips, same nose, eyes, eyebrows. The only thing that's missing is the hair. And I don't know about you, but if you were to murder someone, wouldn't you want to change the way you looked so that you wouldn't be suspected of it? Who's not to say that he loved the publicity so much that he became a politician to be in the spotlight, knowing that he's right under the police's nose?
Also, the Zodiac Killer was never found. There's a lot of people who think that the Zodiac Killer is really old.
60s, even 70s, pushing it all the way to 80s.
And that's exactly where Bernie is right now. And the way they described him as being old is the same way that Bernie Sanders.
He fits the description to the T. So I'm telling you now, I'm urging you to look a little closer. Question who you see in the media. Because who knows? Maybe the guy that we've all been supporting is a serial killer. That was all. Thank you for watching. We'll come back with you for another crack conspiracy.